target is in my sight!
Rip! Duncan hit!
Here. Focus. Think. Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finish your story?
Just sent it to... Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison?
Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
Reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed. These Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction nope?
Look up! The fool's beacon! The flame burns eternal!
Fire department's on its way, FYI! Web smoke, stop the flame!
Down, Embers!
Spider-Man's dead, balloon to the hunters!
Nice! I was wondering if this could get any harder! That's all of them?
Beautiful.
Not bad.
Manhattan Bridge.
Okay, let's see what's the latest greatest in energy research.
These wind turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually, they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now, we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings. They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing. Here we go! Huh. Web wings alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel. Now to deploy! How can such tiny turbines create so much energy? This is really high! Kabam! One more! There we go! Great! They're all happily launched! I'll just head back. A turbine's been compromised? What? How? Need to check on that. Gotta get up there. Talon drone's attacking the turbine. I've gotta stop them. Ugh! stop meeting like this?
Stay out of our way, and we won't have to.
Really? I'm in your way? Okay, that's all of them. Now to get this turbine back in place. Here we go. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these.
Hey, Pete, you got a minute? I could use some perspective on our mutual friend.
What'd Jonah do this time?
Usually I can deal with...
What have we got here? Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie. Okay, that's done. Where were we? Oh, right. What'd Jonah do this time?
Usually I can deal with him, but lately it's like he's determined to get under my skin. You're a veteran. Any advice?
With Jonah, it's a never-ending war. Trust me. Pick your battles. You learn how to tune him out eventually.
I'm not sure I have that superpower, Spider-Man. I know I can't die on every hill, but...
But you're Mary Jane Watson, defender of truth. A much cooler superpower.
But maybe you have to give an inch to get one? Ugh, I don't know. I'll think about it.
Thanks, Parker.
Anytime, Watson.
Trial for our ultra-efficient battery bicycles.
Nice.
We'd love you to take a bike for a spin, passing through 10 checkpoints to measure real-world battery metrics. Head to the bike rack in Central Park and hop on. Your badge will grant you access.
No need to make headlines. This is a job for plain old Pete. Now to grab one of these sweet state-of-the-art rides. Okay, let's head to that first checkpoint.
checking in at the checkpoint. Ooh, concert happening today. MJ and Harry and I have been to some great shows in the park. Hey, that sign will make a good ramp. Awesome! Got a little air on that one. Harry and I used to go to concerts out here every summer. Maybe we can bring that tradition back. That's not right. I don't think this bike was supposed to provide its own fireworks. This isn't safe. At this rate, the battery will overheat and explode. I've got to hurry and get it to the bike station, where it can drain the charge safely. Things blow up on me, but this will be my first bicycle. Gotta hurry. Maybe I can vent some of this excess charge by depleting it with a speed boost. The bridge is blocked. Gotta get over there somehow. Battery will safely drain, but I've got to tell Dr. Wynn a short circuit seems to have caused thermal runaway. If it didn't happen in the lab, I'll bet fluctuating outdoor temperatures are the culprit. I've got some ideas for better thermal regulation. Let's see what Dr. Young is up to out here.
Dear, thank you so much for helping us out with our machine learning trials. Similar to what you did in the Emily May Foundation, we're now teaching our drones what to do in the wild. Once you get yourself set up, this recording will continue.
Okay, let's get up and running.
This is a two-part trial. First, you need to teach the drone what it should target to protect our bumblebee population.
Great. Let's train some bee drones.
Oh, and you need to do it before the drone depletes its charge. Sorry, we're working on battery life.
Got it. Let's go. No thanks, bee-eating wasps. Who knew rats ate bees? Bee wolves, bee gone. Rats sure will eat anything.
Now, in the second part of the trial, you'll teach the drone to identify and mark optimal nest sites.
Bee real estate, here we go.
Look for the flags. Bees are ideal relocation spots.
Here we go. I'm like a bee real estate agent. A bee real estate agent.
The set. The drone will self-pilot home and upload the data. Thank you, Peter.
That should be some good stuff for the AI. Hope Dr. Young finds it helpful. These don't look like happy plants.
Peter, I'm so glad you could help. Clearly, we've got a failure to thrive, and we haven't yet been able to diagnose the reason. Can you sort it out for us? Thanks.
These plants should be doing much better. Something's making them sick. Water quality is crucial. I should analyze that. All right, my little plant friends. What's got you feeling so sick? Okay. Let's see. Identify this molecule. Got it. Huh. Looks like this pathogen usually affects plants in the river. But fish are immune to it. I think I just found our cure. Let's splice some genes. With a little genetic engineering, I can make you guys immune to this pathogen just like these fish. Now I just need to get a cooperative sample. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Where are you? I promise you'll be back in the water in two shakes of a fin. Come on, guys. Your plant neighbors just need to borrow your genes. This one won't work. Gotta catch another. Anyone want to help cure some plants? Hello? A perfect specimen. That's one slippery sample secured. Now to take it back and splice it with the plants. leafy greens. Let's get you feeling better. Need to insert this fish gene. Let's see. Place this fish gene into your plant genes, I can give you guys immunity to this pathogen just like them. Okay, Feast should be able to work with these. Can't wait to see him thriving. You'll be feeling better in no time. Help out EMF. Here's that kiosk.
Hello, Peter. As you can see, these cassava plants are alive and quite hardy, but grow too slowly for food production. We want to hybridize them with a more productive variety and would welcome your help.
Cassava plants growing too slowly, huh? At the ESU. A professor there just discovered a new variety that grows impressively fast. They'd make a great hybrid. Their rare variety of the Asian cassava plant grows like crazy. And I'll only need a single leaf to splice with ours. The professor is always looking for practical applications. She'll be super into doing a collab. Oh no. No. Someone stole the cassava? I've got to track down the thieves before they get too far. Maybe there are some traces of pollen still in the air. Got it. Glad this plant is a wind pollinator. It releases so much pollen, I can see the path they took. Now let's see where these pilfering plantsmen went. There it is. That's like a rock star plant with all that security.
Exactly. Spinner said it could be used for untraceable poisons. All I know is, he was more than...
Definitely not trying to feed your community. Just think of me as your friendly neighborhood Venus flytrap. These thieves have no idea what they stole. This cassava's DNA could help us feed so many people. This is where I want to plant you. I've seen a lot of things stolen, but potted plants? I guess when people hear the word rare, they just want it. Oh, they're like a little seed in there.
Him. I'll look into it.
is that plant? You couldn't have walked far. All right, buddy. One quick stop at Feast, and then we'll get you back home. Glad we nipped this nefarious plan in the bud. See what I did there? Yeah, I knew you would. Wait, your name's not Audrey, is it? Parker, stop talking to the plant! Okay, now to borrow a bit of your super special genetic material to help your cousins grow faster. Okay, so we want some extra growth genes from our guest plant.
There he is!
Huh?
Oh, no, you're not touching that! That plant must be really special to you!
In that machine thingy!
You can't stop me, Spider!
Let's try that again. Let's see. And there we go. The plant will be secure in this workbench until ESU can buff up their greenhouse security. Feast will really be able to improve their crop yield with these new hybrids. A lot of nesting boxes. Good bee estate.
Peter, thanks for your help here. As before, we're training the drones to identify predators like rats and bee wolves so they can guard the bees' nesting boxes.
Okay, let's get things booted up.
Time for target practice. Bee bodyguards, queen's mission. Giving new meaning to queen's bee. Good one. This is a strange job.
Unidentified predator detected.
Not to be confused with queen bees. Whoa, that bird. It's going after the nests, trying to eat the bees. Aha, Meropidae albicollis, the white-throated bee-eater bird. Right there in the name. I need to shoo this bird back to wherever it came from. I wonder if this drone has a real-world mode. Cool. Now I can really encourage this bird to get going. If I can find out where it came from, I can see if there are others. Hey, bird! I can't follow you if you don't move. Get going! Mush, birdie. Keep it moving, buddy. Can't have you eating up the bees of queens or the queen bees. So this is your home. You must have escaped from here and gone out for a snack. Door's propped open. Better close. Got it. Okay, I think I'm done for now. The drone will pilot its way back to home base in no time.
I'm not sure bee-eating birds are a citywide threat, but I'll mention it to Dr. Young. We should definitely program the drones to look for outliers like that. Dr. Young. Bring it on.
Hello, Peter. Let's do one last training session. You know the drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Just gotta boot up the drone.
Let's do some target practice. Gotcha! Another one down. Always nice to be flying around Brooklyn. Bullseye. Yes. Let's mark those nest sites.
Got the bug?
Yeah. Let's get it back to the garage.
What? What just happened? Did someone steal the drone? I'll head to its last location before it went dark. See if I can figure out where it went. No sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. No connection. Must not be this one. No signal. This can't be the place. Bingo. This is the place. Let's connect the video signal.
What is this place? And more importantly, how do I get in there? Lots of cages in here. More bees. I don't know why these guys are collecting bees. I know they don't belong cooped up in here. I'd better turn on that sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot. I free them, and then they'll help me get that door open.
That's swarming! Get me out of here!
Hey there! Let's meet our new contestants on Foot to the Face!
Spider-Man!
Drone, safety mode! Fly home! All right, guys, you gotta tell me. Bees?
What? Never heard of knees?
Why try when you got it wrong?
A bee-lated arrival!
Get him!
Come on, fellas! There has to be an easier way to make money!
Why do you even care about some bees?
Do you know how many plants exist because of bees? They play a critical role in... You don't care.
Not that much.
All of them. I'll definitely let Dr. Young know about this poaching operation. It's no good for the bees, real or drone.
didn't have to do this. Yeah! It's perfect. Brooklyn Visions is the best. I'm gonna miss this place when I go to college. Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys.
And should we take a closer look?
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent! Cole, a brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future!
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends, and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure he will. Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
Oh, nice! All right, I'm in it.
Rock the party, now stop like
that. There it is, yeah! That's what I like. Here comes y'all. Let's go. All right, let's break this down. Yeah, we outside now. Thank you.
Mikey's gotta try this.
I'm sorry, we cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club, then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me!
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy, but we are trying. To it. Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There! You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out.
Hi, Pete. Cool shirt.
Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll meet it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
All right, players.
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
And they're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. Not that it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
Hold up! You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good, thanks.
I look good in the crowd.
And then I feel guilty about participating by...
Now here's a classic.
I think you hold the record for amount of vomit spilled on this ride.
A title I wear proudly to this day. Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
Yes!
Let's hit the other rides and games on the way. If we do enough of them, we can win something from the prize booth.
Knew I read that somewhere. Swish, swish, bish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything. Oh, there he is.
Let's go!
One more down.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me. I have many talents.
Sure. With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I loved that one.
Another stamp for our ticket.
Dolphin racing? Maybe some other time.
Knock him down is calling our name.
Right behind you.
Easiest game.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock him down.
Yeah, yeah.
Not supposed to be able to do that.
Another one's gone.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe. Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
Just three left.
Sorry. Go-karts, anyone?
When you're driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic and saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster.
Tombstone? Stereo? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah. Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to lock down. How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but... Let's pinky promise this time. Woo! Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Huh. Needed that.
It's so relaxing up there. Two more.
Secret admirer one.
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Hey, Pete. This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
That was great!
What a ride. Oh, only one more, and that prize is ours.
My bad.
All the way over.
At least open the controls this time. Like this.
Is it stuck?
Of course it is.
No, no, wait. And it's in. Go!
Hey! All right, divers. Come out wherever you are.
Dude, that's kind of dark.
Gotcha.
What? They're not pigs. I can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, I don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid Hydra!
Yo, MJ. You good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ! Show those Hydras who has opposable thumbs!
Really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonas, wasn't it?
That's everything. Hey, there's a prize with our name on it. Is that a dunk tank? That's new.
Thanks, but it's gonna be a hard pass for me on the boat.
Really? You used to be really into swimming. Didn't you win state?
It's like you said, MJ. People can change.
Thanks, Pete.
Everything okay?
Yeah. I just want to chill for a minute. I don't think I'll be back in your apartment. Are you serious?
or something. Looking good, Pete.
You know after I've never you. Taken this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office.
Co-founder approved. Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single writer sitting next to him?
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times. Woohoo!
Leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this will be the year.
You should have some clear quartz from that box of crystals.
Isn't it crazy that in another universe I wouldn't be here with you guys? I'd just be gone. Dead, I guess, or still in treatment.
Welcome! Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Nice! Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry.
What?
Okay. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
You know what, we should meet up for a drink.
Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? You're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
This way.
Out of the way. Eyes on Tombstone.
Tombstone.
Hunting this time! Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the spider get in our way! Take him out!
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted!
What? No!
Saving a chance!
Switch your position!
Come in! Come in! We're containing Tombstone as much as we can, so we cannot... Surprise!
Tombstone can handle himself.
You can't take on all of us.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Ferris Wolfpot is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too!
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Locked on.
Moving in on the raceway.
before Tombstone was working. He's tough. So are these guys. Hunter, start your engines! And may the best spider win!
I knew he'd be at the race.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
Lucky Ben. He got both.
MJ, you found Harry?
Not yet, but I saw Mysterio. Craven's goon squad doesn't seem to be interested. Like, at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
Additional units are on their way.
Eyes on target!
Hey! Bumper cars is in a different part of the park! No joke!
Get big if you fight!
Open fire! Drop the way! Get out of the way!
I got these guys, Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net.
I see that they... You defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys' boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
I'm guessing he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion? Probably not.
Get the spider off our backs, once and for all.
Watch out!
Nice try, Spidey. We're looking at that. Incoming bonus! Rocket hit! Stop you now! Got you now!
Wondering if you should stop? Here's a sign! This should be over soon, if you'll just bear with me.
Pull the spider away, now!
I got you, Lonnie!
Fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall!
Oh no. I'm sorry, Lonnie, I really do want to help you! It's gonna be okay.
sorry! Talk.
We sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Let me call when you're ready.
Hey, I just saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by.
Man, how many times have you said that and meant it literally?
Are you crashing my fight, or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude!
We gotta take him down!
Sweet. I gotta bounce, but I appreciate the assist.
All right, but the next post-fight piece is on me.
Hey, Pete! Watch this!
Woo! You okay?
Come on. Let's see what else this thing can do.
What
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man, you told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know.
Nice and gentle.
Whoops. Yeah. I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
Damn it.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'll call you later.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey guys, I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So, I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet. But if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next? We still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot. Hey, Yuri.
I tracked the followers of the flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. If you want to come along, it'd make things easier. But I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her.
have been rejected by calls for violence from, you know it, Spider-Man. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment now stands desecrated and defiled. Our cherished Coney Island was victim to a free-for-all brawl, destroying iconic attractions and history itself. Some of my fondest memories were at Coney Island. My father used to buy me the nickel pop and hot dog combo, and I, like any self-respecting American, would overindulge. Now, it's all been taken. To make matters worse, Spider-Man seems to have brought a new friend along for his night on the town. Just what this city needs. Another vigilante to take the law into their own hands. One person wasn't enough for you to corrupt, Spider-Man. You need two acolytes to do your bidding.
Hey!
Gotcha!
Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day. I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that. Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photos. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
I'm Mr. Jameson. I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
If you want something, you go after it.
But...
Tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
Then when something's in your path, you yell, coming through! And if something blocks you, go around.
Come on.
New Yorkers always find a way. You know why people live in this town? Isn't the cheap rent the low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
Oh, no. Fish.
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going.
Oh, no. Construction ahead. I'll never get it.
Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me? Can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Say, look out, halfwit! These are my streets!
Hey! Halfwit! Oh, sorry, excuse me! Scooting by!
Parker? Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what? Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few steps away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks.
Stop sounding so timid.
Sorry.
And stop apologizing.
Sorry. I mean...
Focus on the road.
But you said...
Focus!
Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here!
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey, leave him alone!
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slack mouth? Just kidding!
He's going down.
Sir, you porcelain nerd!
Did your mom knit that ski mask for you? Because it's really cute. Seriously.
Now I gotta hit you harder for being so bad at that.
I did it! And it was fun, even. You okay?
I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Looks like they roughed up my bike, too. Oh, my photos. All but one of them are ruined. May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people! Come on! Where is he? Mr. Jameson? Peter Parker?
You're late.
I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside. Like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible. Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman. And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Are you okay? Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy, Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, to find another way around.
Okay. I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left, so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Ready, set, jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Look out, turkeys! New Yorker coming through!
Spiders, got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off the radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like tombstones there. He could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Paris in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
About
you can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Craven crosses him off his list, too.
First responders, as many injuries, but no fatalities. Small blessings. But we have got a lot of unknowns. Who perpetrated the attack? Who was the man who helped Spider-Man? I've got to be honest, folks. The This is giving me not good flashbacks to the underground and Roxxon brawls of last year. Here's hoping that with two...
Did you go inside? Nope. How is this going to work? Just team up like normal, or... How long you been tracking these guys?
A few weeks. Heard rumors for a while. They leave bodies in their wake. They care a lot about the Crimson Hour, whatever that is.
The hot new club in Hell's Kitchen? Wow, that just popped out there, huh? Who says stuff like that? Not me.
Good enough.
When we find their boss, how will we know it's their boss?
Something tells me these people aren't fans of subtlety. Let's look around.
Up here. Take out the cultists and keep moving?
Sounds good.
So, it's been, what, a year and a half since... How have you been?
You don't have to do this small talk. We're here on a job.
You're our new emblem, right? What did you think of the book of the
Incredible. I'm seeing the world in a whole new light now. When will I get to... The plane sees you, Spider-Man!
It's not small talk for me!
Got you,
I was worried about you!
I'm fine. I'm injured. But I'm better now. Steady! No signs of their boss yet. Let's keep going.
It's locked. And I bet forcing it will trigger an alarm.
Doesn't look like it takes keys. Must be a way to unlock it around here.
Seems like new recruits are always paired up when they join.
Good way to keep an eye on everyone.
Is this supposed to be a good thing or a bad thing?
How does any of that look good? Hey, what do you make of this?
Looks like the cult uses tattoos to show off their ranks.
And they're always paired up when they join. Wait, I've got an idea.
You want to share with the class?
Just watch.
That's it. The door only opens when it sees the correct pair of tattoos.
I've got mine. You see anyone with a Hephaestus tattoo?
Please, please don't wake up. And not the tattoo I'm looking for. Great.
Trust in the flame. To have doubt is to be human, but to trust is to be worthy. Trust in the flame. To have doubt is to be human.
There we go. Second time's the charm. I think I get the idea. So, you got any tattoos?
Just the one of Spider Cop's gravestone.
Really?
If you run away again, he won't be so forgiving.
Trust the flame, for everything burns. For everything burns.
You hear that somewhere before?
Not sure.
Let's take these two out at the same time.
I'm following your lead.
If you waste all your energy now, you won't have enough to make it through what's coming. How could you think this would go any differently?
Nice form.
Let's check on the prisoners. We'll get you out of here.
The door controls are in the next room. Hurry!
How many followers are in the building?
I don't know. A lot.
We're gonna get you out of here as soon as we can.
Please. I'm not supposed to be here.
We'll find a way to get you out.
If the flame lets you.
Hey, you okay in there? Hello? We're here to help.
Don't be so loud.
So the controls are in the next room. Someone's bound to see us if we go through the doors. If they're the followers of the flame, is that the flame holding court down there?
I don't think so.
He is still worthy. Let all doubt be washed away as we celebrate this Ember's passage from Typhon to Hephaestus.
You doing okay? You sound...
I'm peachy.
No longer will you need to hide your true self from the world. For now, there is no way in which the world can harm you.
Looks like there's no other exits out of this room.
Let's hope there's more here than that screensaver.
The brand is both the shield and sword. It will be your greatest source of resilience and your greatest source of strength. Because it shows the flame's trust in you.
Must have been
that. Trust in the flame, for everything burns. Since time began, there has been no clearer truth. So let us remember it now.
What are you doing here, Spider-Man? Your fate is fire!
See the door controls anywhere?
I'm not sure.
The Book of Flame?
Sounds like a page turner.
The wiring for the cells leads right here.
Come on!
We really need to stop meeting like this, Yuri.
people will think you're trying to kill me.
Never thought you'd be able to trick anyone into joining one of your little clubs again.
Love is not a trick.
None of this is love.
I extended my hand when nobody else would. I doubt you, nor the fool's beacon there, would have done the same. But what would it take for you to love me?
Tell me where you're hiding and I'll show you.
The old hospital north of Astoria. Stop by anytime. If you're both worthy.
You knew who the flame was this whole time?
No! I had my suspicions, but I wasn't sure until I caught it.
How do you two know each other?
He ran another group like this when I was a cop. Shut him down. He got away. The flame's not even here. We have to go after him.
After we help the prisoners get out. Oh, hi!
I felt that, Spider-Man! The Crimson Hour cannot be stopped!
Don't you know you're me with the flame?
Back up, he did!
Nope, not really!
Let's get upstairs.
There's more followers behind the door up above. It's the only way out.
Wait here. We'll make sure it's safe.
You want to handle the door?
Why not?
Crimson Hour.
Look, the Spider-Man! Okay, first things first. How does he know who you are?
My voice. When I was chasing the cops, he enjoyed it. Learned who I was, and he could always tell me how I fade.
They're in my sight!
What else do you know about him?
That group he ran with before? When we got close to capturing him, he told them it was finally time. Killed them so nobody would talk to him. And they let him. He's a monster.
So this is the first time you've seen him since he got away?
I tried to track him down for months. The other cases got in the way. I knew he was around
them. And the followers of the flame, are they like his old group?
The old group was small, cautious. These people? I don't know what's bigger, their numbers or their confidence.
Now let's get those folks out of here.
Shouldn't take us long to get to the hospital.
Yuri! This is the most obvious trap I've ever seen!
And I fought Trapster. We can't wait on this one. You don't know him.
I do know that we can't help anyone if we rush in there and get killed. We need a plan.
I'll scout out this hospital base of his and make sure everything's safe. Happy?
That's one word for it, sure. Another word would be slightly less stressed.
Have you heard the one about the criminal who went to prison and came out a better person? Me either! But that's what Quentin Beck would have us believe. After his numerous crime sprees, who could forget when he made Spider-Man look like a moron chasing an imaginary flying bus of school children while he made off with $2 million in diamonds? He finally landed himself where he belonged, behind bars. Now he's out and wants us to accept him back into society as a fully rehabilitated individual. Let me tell you something. I know one thing to be 100% certain. People, do not change. Once a criminal, always a criminal. I don't know if this was a clerical error. In our judicial system, but there is no way this man has paid his dues and repented for the damage he's caused. Do not trust this con artist. Attend his attractions at your own risk. And while we're at it, I can think of two other costume criminals that belong in prison with Beck. But that's for another podcast.
Just put this one away.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing.
Thank you.
Andre, this place sure is active.
What is taking them so long?
Extra precautions. Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live?
Live to hunt.
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help?
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon.
You must not fail Craven again.
We'll need a clear exit. Gotta get rid of all the hunters before I go inside.
I will check it out.
Wake up, you.
Sweet dreams. This smokestack looks like my ticket in.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor's soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Cardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
We lost communication outside. Tighten security around Tombstone.
Calling reinforcements.
Reinforcements? Better play this quietly.
What was that?
Tombstone is unlike any beast I've faced.
Just be quiet.
What is going on here?
Sleep it off.
I think that's the last of them. You guys just can't make it easy.
Spider-Man. You're welcome, by the way.
I was hoping to do this quietly.
Is this my fault?
You go left, I go right.
Let's do this. I know you said you had this, but come on, look at us.
Honestly, I kind of hope to start you off with something easier.
What better way to learn than on-the-job training? So strong!
Don't let it get to your head. We're not invincible.
You feel like this all the time?
It's not all punching bad guys. I've had to make some hard choices too.
That's the gig.
Get me out of here!
Take that thing down!
I'm all ears!
Up there, the bat! I'll distract it! Get up there!
Let's go rescue a supervillain.
Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's tried to kill you a few times.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
Let me take these guys.
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What's the matter? We got this.
We do until we don't.
Understood. I won't let you down.
You okay with all this fire?
Actually, not even breaking a sweat! This escalated quickly.
It always does!
can get my job back. Hope you didn't need this. Watch out! No! Maybe if we don't move, it won't see us. Well, that was wishful thinking.
They're here!
What was that thing with your suit?
I don't know. That alarm really messed with my head.
I'm just glad you're all right.
Arrows, machetes, rockets, and now robot birds?
Don't forget the robot dogs!
What's gonna try to kill us next?
They won't be taken!
Starting to feel out of my depth here. Sure we can do this?
Of course. We're the Spider Pals.
All right.
Oh! There's our guy. What's the plan?
I think we should get him.
What? I'll run a distraction. See if you can break him free.
On it.
They grow up so fast.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here!
Be right back.
Are they getting bigger? One more time into the fire?
You're making jokes at a time like this?
Part of the job.
Ironic. The spider comes in.
Hey, you owe me one.
Let's see if we make it out.
Where do they keep coming from?
Some sort of booking agency? We have to turn off this furnace. There! If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Are they gone?
Just in time to shut down the furnace.
Ah!
mission!
You trying to kill everyone here?
What's the plan? Sorry!
They don't quit.
Well, neither do we.
It's getting hot in here!
I haven't noticed! I think this suit is fireproof!
Lucky you! We don't have time for this!
What do we do?
Hunt faster!
That I can do!
We gotta get Tombstone out! Maybe we can weaken the cage! There! Pull out those supports!
Call me crazy! This might be one of the best days of my life!
We really need to get you out more! Only two left! What's this thing made of?
I don't know, but this place is falling apart!
Keep trying!
It's not working!
Just hang on! This whole place is going down!
I can't break through the cage! Maybe we go through the furnace!
No, it's too hot in there!
You got any better ideas? Hard choices, right?
What are you doing? Come on, Harry.
Now what?
Yoga's done wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
No! We lost him!
Don't panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Harry!
Gotta keep moving.
See if we were followed.
On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Yeah. Looks like they split. We should too.
Yeah.
Hey, good job back there. Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were, but in the best possible way.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
Huh. I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab. See if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon. Incredible.
Happy because you saw a millipede again. Better check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Craven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait! Is he one of us now?
Sort of? It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot. Okay. Better see what's going on with Ma.
Let's go, Spider-Bot.
Folks, updates on the trial of the century, the people of New York versus Norman Osborn. You remember Devil's Breath, how Mayor Norman was indirectly responsible for poisoning the city a couple years back? Well, his lawyers have slowed the march of justice down yet again with more delays. Our source inside the courtroom tells me they're bringing friction.
Actions meet consequences! Pretty good workout.